Good morning. It's Rona with your tip of the day. I reconnected with my best friend from college, Lynn Crotty Boggs. Hey, Lenny. We were talking the other day, and we were just talking about how difficult it is as you get older to keep the weight off and look like what you used to look like. And she and I are basically the same size, which was awesome when we were in college because we had two wardrobes. What I want to impart upon women of a certain age is the importance of lifting weights. No one's going to get super big. We don't have the testosterone levels for it. But what it does do for us is keep our muscles toned, keep more calories burning, because the more muscle you have, the more calories you do burn, and keeps us thinner because muscles take up less space than fat. It's about a third the size for an equal pound of each. And it also helps keep osteoporosis at bay. There's just a ton of reasons why lifting weights is so important. And guys, this is important for you as well. And as you go into the gym and start experimenting, work more with free weights than machines. Machines only work one specific body part, whereas free weights work a primary mover, like a bench press will work the chest, but your secondary movers and stabilizers are your shoulders and your triceps. So it's kind of like a three in one. And that's what will happen with any free weight exercise. Even if you use 3 pounds, 5 pounds, something small to get yourself started, it's going to make a difference. And you don't have to be super sore. It doesn't mean that you didn't do anything, but start lifting weights. You will find a difference in your body within 2 months if you keep it up at least twice a week, because it takes 72 hours for your body to go back to square one. So you want to keep it up. That's your tip of the day. If you have any questions or concerns, write them down there. I'll see you in a little bit because I got to do the push-up challenge.